I don't know, guys. We've played digesting shit 3 times today. How about something else?
Aww.
Like, hide and seek.
Yay!
Oh, yeah, easy. Sure.
Oh, it's a classic, Manny. I used to play hide and seek with my family all the time.
When your family leaves you in a tree and doesn't come back, yeah, that's not hide and seek, Sid.
Get ready to be found in 3, 2, 1. Whoa, did I do that? I knew counting was evil. Oh no, 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 come back! They must really hate hide and seek. If only I had some kind of floating ship-like vessel. Oh, wait! The ship! I can use that to save the herd! Set sail for adventure! Land ahoy! Wait! Don't run! Uncle Sid's here to rescue you! I've just gotta do battle with nature first. Ooh! A golden clamshell. I wonder what useful treasures it may have. Best adventure. Hey, Fish! They'll give. Here we go!
Shells?
Hey, you never know what I'll find up in a tree. Maybe these will help me rebuild the village. Hey, good thing I ate my berries this morning. Whoa, a blue clamshell. These trees sure can be generous. Ah, rare and mighty acorn. I'm gonna save you for a spectacation. My mama always used to say, if you ever see a dark, dank, airy cave, go play in it alone for hours. Heh. Oh, a second thought. Come out, wherever you are! You. It's so quiet back in the village. This is gonna require my special. You'll be safe in the nursery while we build you a new home. So let's use the shells we found on the island to start building. That pirate goes nuts for acorns. If we give... Almost done! Let's just tap it into place. Oh, this is looking great! One baby saved, one entire herd to go. There's so many islands on the horizon, and they could have floated to any of them. I better get my hero on.
Ooh, an exotic new land filled with wondrous adventures.
Set sail for adventure!
Hey, Hyraxes! What do you guys know? Looks like they can build a bridge to the other side. I better write that down so I don't... count on shit. You can't go on an adventure without rope. One vine rope. Prepare to witness magic. Hey, how can I help? Nothing a little elbow grease and a whole lot of acorns can't fix. Come on, guys, the whole... And cause Granny's missing, it's gotta be me. Fast, Tony. I can't believe it. You're out here all alone trying to...
Yes, I am.
There's no time for your usual selfless heroics, Tony. You've got...
Ah!
For the herd!
Need me to go shopping for you guys?
Furry and industrious. I love these. Manny! Here, Manny!
Sid!
Manny, I found you! Fear not, your friendly neighborhood sloth is here to save the day.
Sid, wait! This whole island's unstable! It could break apart at even the slightest move! Oh, come on! I only said move!
Manny, wait! Wait, I can't do it. There are so many animals to save! Just an incredibly handsome sloth. Don't you worry, big guy. Sid's on his way. Done and done. Sid, to the rescue! Once again, sloths prove to be nature's most productive animal. Adventure has called, and Sid will answer. I can't get over there till I... We're on our way, little guy. Just as soon as we clear a path to you. A clamshell? Boo-boo, what's in you? Me, Sid. Me, tame fire. Wah! Finders keepers. Sid to the rescue. Let's get the hearts to the bot. Great! Almost there. Be careful now! On it! Adventure, here we come! Land ho!
Well played, me.
Count on Sid. Hey, good thing I ate my berries this morning. Shiny. Prepare to witness magic. You're gonna have to save the world. Hey, What's this? Hot clamshell? Peekaboo, what's in you? Jackpot! On it. Got away, little guy. Just as soon as we clamshell. Peekaboo, what's in you? Oh, you're coming with me. I can't get over till I clear a path, silly. In there, little one. Great combo! Ah, you rock! Almost there. Be careful now! Watch this! Shiny! Two more of these, and that wonder will be all fixed up. I think I can make room for you. Hey, how can I help? Nothing a little elbow grease and a whole lot of acorn can't. Ooh, how adventurous! We gotta find Greybeard. What kind of animal saving operation are we running over here? What kind of animal saving operation are we running over? We'll have this working in no time. Once again, sloths prove to be nature's most seductive animal.
Making an offer?
What's the worst that could happen? Hey, cozy! Thank you. Adventure has called, and Sid will answer. Blueprints to repair this. Maybe I should check the blueprints. How the hell is that? We can't move on yet. We might be leaving. Ooh, how adventurous! Welcome to Zitopia! Thank you.
need me to go shopping for you guys? I can't get over there till I clear a path. Silly. Hey, this'll help restore the wonders. What do you guys need? Go, Hyrax. Go, Hyrax. Gotta chop down some trees to make a path. Watch this! Hi-ya! We'll need to upgrade the nursery before we can save that baby. We'll need to upgrade the nursery before we can save that baby. Here we go! I can't get over there till I clear a path, silly. Gotta chop down tiny. I can't get over there till I clear a path, silly. I got this. Clamshell? Peek-a-boo, what's in you? Set sail for adventure! Oh, this is looking great! Well, that was weird. Ooh, how adventurous! Land ho! Sit to the rescue! Ah, you rock! Stay in cook, almost there. Nothing a little elbow grease and a whole lot of acorns can't fix. Ooh, how adventurous. Welcome to Sidtopia. We're on our way, little guy. Just as soon as we clear...
Subscribe to see more videos from my channel.